you're dealing with here is the brotherhood. It's non-stop from this point on in WCW. We take what we want, and after we take Lex Luger and the Giant, we want the gold, sucker. Hulk Hogan, we coming for you, nigga.
I should point out the record, Stevie Ray. Look at this. Take a look.
Damn.
Talking about the rack, the torture rack.
Sit back, smoke just for all the stress. Maybe a diet on the way and I'm just feeling blessed. And I ain't biggie, suicidal thoughts will leave you dead. We stacking bread so my son don't got a ton of lead. And I don't ever wanna ask him when he coming home. That's my son, that's my baby, always moving strong. And I'll blap any nigga tryna do him wrong. And I'ma keep putting out until we putting on. Rolling through the ville, smoking on that endo. Bitch, we switching up on you like Nintendo. I remember Tom sleeping on that trap flow, but I ain't going back to flipping packs unless I go.
Man, the roads are gold, don't confuse with rose gold. Lot of homies staying nameless, yeah, that's John Doe. My eyes closed, a blind rogue. Can she sense with the penmanship? And if you're not top five, we not gon' bother mentioning. People giving out opinions that's so superficial. And some just go with what they've heard like it's so beneficial. I see myself as judging jury, and might feel quite judicial. And we as wavy as the trick with number two pencils. Flow immaculate, what happened is I practiced it. And now when I start rapping, it don't feel like nothing happened. Kinda funny, cause the summit seems like damn, that's so amazing. But what's not seen is all the painstaking anguish taken.
They said he whack, but bitch, that nigga back. Jealous niggas turn to killers and they turn to rats. Caught them lacking in the back, they fiending in the alley. I'm just trying to close my eyes and demons all around me. And water, bitch, I'm drowning, I never end up dead. Nah. These niggas threw him out the car and then they fucking fed. Yeah. My eyes so fucking red, smoking up gelato. Working fuck every day, that just ain't the motto.
Kinda funny, huh? 19 with dreams of getting moms, whatever. Talking baller ass, jackets, purses, maybe sweaters. Anything to make up for the hurt that she has went through. Feeling better, more determined, bent on point and focus. To take me out the state of mind, you gon' need more than locusts. Feel like sometimes y'all be acting so damn braggadocious. Girlfriend looking gorgeous, sidekicks looking real atrocious. Trying to act like wifey hitting off, and we have noticed. 108 posts, double tap for speech she posted. If she respond, icon, Snapchat, I am ghosting. Y'all got reflective ass outfits, but can't reflect. Or really see that there's no option, you your biggest threat. And see that all this time to spend on beef and making bread. Hispanic families with millions, only 2%. So as silent as my mother left in mornings where I stayed in bed. And heard the prayer that she said, I'll get my checks and go invest. Duplex and realty business, guess who's making most of money. See, it's funny when you talk complex, they never see the thought in it.
Blah, blah. Bad luck mafia. We out this motherfucker.